That's an interesting place. I see a lot of interesting and weird stuff going on here. I mean, I think people have the opportunity to one side meet other people, and from the other side get wild in building things. Oh yes. I think the social media, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, other places like this have really helped in spreading a little bit this the news and the information. A lot of people think that you know, NASA is up in the sky, it's impossible to reach, but we are people like other. We are not superhero nor superhuman. We just do things, and it's really important that everybody knows, so we know what are the capabilities and people take advantage of it. Well, first of all is that the internet connection is very slow, so this is the main problem. The other one is that there's not that much time, and so I was tweeting in one way, sending pictures, and then just reading the comment. I did not have the time to actually reply to everybody. But it was really, really interesting, and it helped me from a psychological point of view to stay up there in 6 months, and it helped the other people in expanding what I was seeing and enjoying the same things. I think Campus Party, it's a place where things happen. And the more alliances, the more way to involve people there are, the better it is. I mean, I see already a very interesting, intriguing way of doing things. And the more you can do, the more you can expand this, the better it is.